They're off in pacing, looking for the first lead. That's Geisha's Treasure for Henry. Up on the outside, Addie's Hanover. Supplemental Fee is along the inside. Dandy's Pandemic to be with the early leaders. And now here comes Twin Bee Hunger Games. In between pacers further back in the field, Totally Toxic ahead of Country Diamond. Then comes Do Mischief, and the early trailer is Power Master. As they move off the turn by that opening quarter, that marker reached in 27-3. Addie's Hanover is on the lead by two. Twin Bee Hunger Games is second, racing third, Geisha's Treasure. The heavy favorite, Dandy's Pandemic, racing in fourth. Then comes Supplemental Fee, two more back to Totally Toxic, who is about eight lengths off of the lead. Country Diamond further back in the field. Then it's Jimmy's Jets up the inside, Do Mischief. Another three to Power Master, the trailer on the way to the half, getting away by three lengths. That's At Ease Hanover at the half and 57-4. Trying to make a breakaway here. At Ease Hanover by four, rushing up on the outside. Here comes Supplemental Fee. Engaged at the rail now from third is Twin Bee Hunger Games. Gapping in the cover is Totally Toxic. Up the inside for Geisha's Treasure. Needing a way through once again is Dandy's Pandemic. Some shaky steps on the final turn for Totally Toxic. It's Addie's Hanover taking them by three quarters and 1:26-1. At Ease Hanover is on the inside. Here comes Supplemental Fwee. On the inside, Twin Bee Hunger Games. James McDonald can new row wrong tonight. Supplemental Fee has taken over. Coming close to the line, it's all Supplemental Fee. Son of Courtly's Choice to win it. Finishing second, Addie's Hanover in 154 flat. James McDonald can new row wrong tonight. Supplemental Fee has taken over. Coming close to the line, it's all Supplemental Fee. Son of Courtly's Choice to win it. Finishing second, Addie's Hanover in 154 flat.
Back in top, and he had a phenomenal run with the stallion, Courtly's Choice. Supplemental Fee to victory in 154 laps.